Okay. Turn all the lights off. Gotta close the other door too. That's just the window. Oh shit. Nice Swedish lamps. We have one of these here at home. They're called Chinese lamps. I'm not sure. We can hear you too. Neck chain silver. I found one of those already. Maybe it's a different type, but all right, lights are off. I want to close this door. Hey, Uncle Toby, it's Veronica again. How are you guys holding over there? Holding on.
Audio files gives you like sort of a little bit of a backstory. Oh, there's a big, is it a crate here? Let's close this.
Okay, we are in a house. We're about to get lit up by a bunch of shots, but this was the decision that I made that I was gonna try to do. Now the question is, who should we shoot first? Can't seem to get that. Ooh, there's someone coming here. Maybe this will be the first one in the back. Shot the gun on the top off. Going nuts now. Shit. The grenades? The fuck is that? I've never seen that before. Firing a bunch of mines in here or something. This is crazy, dude. Well, thankfully they can't open doors, it seems. I think they just knocked some things over. Too loud, let me know. Turn it down. Shit. dogs came in. The big guys can't come in. Turn the volume down a bit. You come in through a window? Hey, I got my Valley Girl watch, watch out. Johnny, where are you? It's a mechanical pest, this mechanical abomination's over here. More down. Wasn't a bad idea to get in this house. I mean, the big guys can't get in here. They keep sending the robo dogs, but I got an M60 and a shotgun, baby. One, two, boss. Keep going. Shit. How much ammo left on this damn thing though?
I'm running out of ammo here. I think I have 60 more of the other one though. Come on. I hope this doesn't hurt me. EMP. This is done, basically. How many more? Jesus. That's like hiding among the wreckage there. Is that it? Nice, we do have a bunch of ammo. That's pretty damn good. It worked. There's another one out there somewhere. Right here. That it? That was intense, okay. It's so loud too. They have like these mechanical screams. Oh, I'm gonna have nightmares from this battle. But by the gods, did it work? You hide somewhere where the big machines can't get to you.